Yeah. I'm gonna do this shit like this, homie. That's real. It's been a long time in coming, nigga. I've been trying to put this motherfucking out of my mouth for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 years, homie. Shit. That's why this motherfucker finna be a classic. Motherfucking masterpiece, homie. You feel me on my shit, nigga? You know what I'm saying? Because on the real, homie, if a motherfucker don't feel me on my shit, then that motherfucker just hating on me, period. That motherfucker lying and shit, or that motherfucker hating, homie. You know what I'm talking about? Niggas can't even talk. Niggas can't, you know what I'm saying? Niggas can't
even talk about my gangster, cause I'm still hitting switches, then busting them at your grill. Maniac in the black and attacking niggas like a 6-4. Coming down on top of the body of you and your bitch, ho. I spit spots, so many bars and so many stars I see on TV. Can't even fuck with T-W-I-S-T. Believe me, I'm eating up niggas and doing it off on the top. For the brain, they can't believe you rich, and I am not. It must have been a plot, rotten to get you booty poo ass niggas. Cause where I'm from, you be the last niggas to ever get on the stage without getting your ass beat. Not just SD, nigga hit the streets and come to Southeast. Gang banging, khaki sagging, Chuck T's. Just post up for a second, watch how fast they bust these. Niggas are fucking around out here, you say you have no fear. Better be true, cause niggas ain't fucking around out here.
Watch out.
You know what I'm saying, nigga, that's real than a motherfucker. Nigga, I've been doing this motherfucking music thing, nigga, for so motherfucking goddamn long, homie. So motherfucking long, nigga, you understand what I'm saying? And I'm still struggling like a motherfucker as I speak on this microphone right now, nigga. And I'm struggling like a motherfucker to pay my bills and eat my motherfucking meals, nigga. That's real.
Niggas around my town, they know they always feel the drama. The drama. Can't stand relationships and fuck my baby mama. Just send them all to the trauma. And keep spitting and fucking these bitches one by one and keep hitting. If you's a dime, come fuck with me, you think I'm bullshitting. I will take your ass to the house, bend you over the couch and stick the dick in. Infatuated with all your groupies, cause you love to go to the shows and then go straight to the mall, making porno movies. Sticking shit in your coochie, pissing your mouth, shit in your mouth, and then I get out, but not before I smoke up all your doobies and stick the shit in your booty. One way trip to the factory, smoking up so much weed that I think I got somebody after me.